I grew up in the 50s in a little country town in southern South Australia. Back then, hunting was just a way of life. My granddaddy was a hunter, young and old shotgun. Hunted when he was hungry, never bothered anyone. He was proud where he came from. Don't tell me you know what it's like. You ain't never owned a gun. Daddy was born on a small farm, summer of 35. Learned to hunt with a 22 before he learned to drive. And they were poor, but they had love. You don't know how it was back then. You ain't never owned a gun. Daddy was an honest man. He was straight as a preacher. Handed me a shotgun. Said, son, I'm gonna teach you. You gotta learn to point it straight, never point it at no one. Maybe you don't understand, you ain't never owned a gun. In a small town, struggling to survive. I headed out on a hunting trip, 1975, rambling around. When I was young, don't tell me you've walked in my shoes. You ain't never owned a gun. Daddy was an honest man, he was straight as a preacher. Handed me a shotgun, he said, son, I'm gonna teach you. Gotta learn to point it straight, never point it at no one. Maybe you don't understand, you ain't never owned a gun. Maybe you don't understand, you ain't never owned a gun.